Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So we are in December and New Year is so close. I'm so excited for New Year. So I'm thinking of having like a small party, you know, a get together at home with, you know, my few of my friends and everything. So, you know, 2020 is coming to an end. Of course, it was a very different year. Very difficult also. We had some difficult times, but after all, everything is ending with a good, you know, vibe, and everything is ending on a good note. So I think because New Year is here and the party that I'm planning for, I really need to be fresh, and I really, you know, feel that I really need to look good. So as you all know that I was in Goa twice this month, and one was vacay and one was shoot. So the shoot was absolutely awesome. I had a great time, and I was back to Mumbai and I was like, oh wow, it was so fun, and I really want to go back to Goa and everything. So as you all know, Goa is, you know, very hot and the sun, you know, hits hard. So I got a little tan. So today I'm gonna be sharing with you a routine, how I'm gonna get my skin polished and tone. So guys, I've gotten some products from M Caffeine, and today I'm gonna use these and you know, get my skin and body polished and toned. So guys, this is my M Caffeine body toning and polishing kit. So guys, the best part about M Caffeine products is that it is made in India, it is cruelty free, it is FDA approved and gender neutral. The M Caffeine body toning and polishing kit contains the body polishing oil. It also contains the scrub. And finally, the lotion. So today I'm going to be using these. So it's very important to prep the skin. I'm going to start with the oil. And it, as you can see the seeds, the beans. And it's naked and raw. It contains coffee. All the products contain coffee, and coffee contains caffeine. So caffeine tones your body. I'm going to just take a few drops. As you can see, it's very lightweight and it's not very thick. I'm just gonna apply it in circular motions for about 10 minutes. It actually smells like coffee, and I'm a coffee lover. The aroma, you know, the aroma of coffee wakes up your senses. Like you really feel, you know, like you're awake. So I'm done by applying it in my arms. Now I'm gonna do my lips. So guys, I'm done with the first step, and also M Caffeine products are all paraben free and they have not been tested on animals, so safe to use. So I'm gonna take the scrub now. And there's this cute little spoon which you get with the package. So I'm gonna take a little bit of this. Take it in this hand. Keep it a little bit here. And then just scrub. So what I did is, guys, I took some water and I made my arms a little wet. As you can see, it became a scrub. It smells like coffee and the scrub is very gentle. I'm done with this arm. Now I'm gonna do my second. So now I'm gonna wash this off with warm water. So guys, I've applied the scrub and my skin feels super smooth and nourished. It has removed all the dead skins and my skin feels very, you know, fresh and feel like my, you know, the tan has gone. My skin feels very toned. Now I'm gonna apply the body lotion. It's very smooth, the texture, as you can see, and very lightweight, non-greasy. Now I'm gonna apply. It's not even sticky, very easy to apply, and it smells so good. It has easily absorbed into my skin. It doesn't feel that you have applied a lotion, which I personally love because I have oily skin and I don't really like products which, you know, have a sticky feel. And you can absolutely go out and, you know, wear a dress and it will not, you know, feel that you have applied a lotion. So I'm done with my body polishing and toning routine and I feel very fresh. Now I'm gonna go dress up. So guys, I'm ready. I feel super fresh. I'm gonna go meet my friends and plan my New Year's party. So I wish you all a very happy New Year in advance. Also, Merry Christmas. So take care, guys. If you want to buy the products, links are in the description box. And stay tuned for more content.